Enough games. Now you'll drown. I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless!
Seriously, what is your problem? Evelyn? That little girl?
Thank you. worthless! Nothing! A freak! No friend!
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal. Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Because of him, I can keep going. I have to find that crystal. I'm on my own. But I have to keep going. What's all this doing out here? What is this place? What is that? I can sense something from over there.
Hooray!
I'm even stronger than before. Is this where those copies of me came from? Someone's been... here. They couldn't have been watching me the entire time. There's that feeling again. It's so strong. It must be the crystal. I'm almost there, Michael. It's through here. This one's the real deal. I can feel it. Working.
Rose, I've waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda.
What?
You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? That Kay was an illusion. Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Run!
Ethan, you pest!
Go!
So, stop him even he can manifest. He can save you, Rose! No one can. Rose!
Rose, hurry!
You can't escape! Not from me!
Yes, but right now you need to run! Run! Complicate things. I just needed you safe. And I'm sorry I left you alone, but I had to find a way out. And I did. It's just ahead.
Rose!
Your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I know. I love you. But I need to know that you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
Will allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain. Foolish little girl.
How intent you were on my throwing them away? I think they just might.
Don't resist. Would be the point. You can't save your father. You are of two different worlds. There is nothing. Here I come. To lure you. But you're incredible! Well, worthy effort.
You might change your mind when I put an end to your plans!
Now! Become you will!
You're done.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh my god!
You're so grown up. And even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry, I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No. It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face. So it's okay. I'm okay.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so very proud of you. Love you, Rose.
I love you too, Dad.
I'm back. I'm back. Dad.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like
it. I think it does.
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.